time, revelation time, revelation time is now. Revelation time, revelation time, revelation time is now. Hallelujah. Revelation time, revelation time, revelation time is now. Deadly short time of the enemy. Say it again. Deadly short time of the enemy. This is the time God has given Reach the World mission to go out there and tell the world that there's need for us to understand the calendar of God. One of it is what he's telling us this year, that Jesus is coming, really. But the devil is all out to say this short time, this third time is very reckless. It's unresting. And he's walking about looking for him to devour. So that's why the topic came in that Revelation chapter 12, which we are going to read very soon, so that you can see that devil, he has a short time and he's going about looking for him to devour, and he wants to pour his wrath upon the world so that he will not see anybody in heaven. Hey, Jesus is here calling you. So we have a time for you to come. Come and join us this year on the 14th of August 2017 in the United States here in Baltimore. That is 2131 Woodlawn Drive. We are calling you. In Grand Oak, we are calling you. Baltimore here, we are calling you. And that one is, the zip code is 21207. God is calling you. And elsewhere, you can meet them in Enugun, in Nigeria, in Imo, in Nigeria, in Ilorin, in Nigeria, and in Lagos, in Nigeria, and elsewhere. God is calling you. Our people are ready for you. Ask questions in Kiama. Ask questions in Europe. Our people are there, ready to answer you. If you see a flyer, have you seen a flyer? If a flyer is enough, check it. Call the numbers there. Anywhere you are, all over, call them. They will answer you and give meaning to what is happening at this end time. Deadly short time of the enemy. Jesus is calling you. Hallelujah. Revelation time. Revelation time. Revelation time is here. Revelation time. Revelation time. Revelation time is now. God is equipping us and telling us and encouraging us that we should not give up, though the devil is fighting, devil is deceiving the world, devil is doing all sorts to make sure that we are tired, we are weary, and we change the narrow way. No, we are not going to change. We will not give up. We have decided to follow Jesus. Nothing take us back. We are going. Our mansion is waiting. Remember, in my Father's house there are many mansions. If I not so, I would have told you. Jesus is calling. Come with us. Come with us. Roll out the drum. Roll out the organs. Tell people, go up there, minister, bring them. Souls are perishing. Bring them. Rescue them. Bring them to the Lord. God is calling you. Hallelujah. Shout hallelujah with me. I know you'll be coming. 2131 Woodlawn Drive in Grand Oak, 21207 Maryland. God is calling you. Please come. Come one, come two, come in your thousand and million. Jesus is calling you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I can see you telling your children. I saw you telling your family. I tell you telling your neighbor. I saw you telling everybody that Jesus is calling. Come. Come one, come two, come in your million. And follow the Lord Jesus Christ. I will read unto us from Revelation chapter 12 now before you go on and we pray. Revelation chapter 12, God guide us as we read in Jesus' name. Chapter 12, I read from verse 1. And there appear a great wonder in heaven, a woman clothed with the sun and the moon under her feet, and upon her head a crown of 12 stars. And she being with child cried, traveling in birth and pain to be delivered. And there appear another wonder in heaven, and behold, a great red dragon, having 7 heads and 10 horns and 7 crowns upon his head. And his tail drew the top part of the stars of heaven, and did cast them to the earth. And the dragon stood before the woman, which was ready to be delivered, for to devour her child as soon as it was born. And she brought forth a man-child, who was to rule all the nation with rod of iron. And her child was caught up unto God and to his throne. And the woman fled into the wilderness, where she had a place prepared of God and that they should feed her. There are 1,203 score day, and there was war in heaven. Michael and his angel fought against the dragon, and the dragon fought his angel, and he prevailed not. Neither was there place found anymore in heaven, and the great dragon was cast out, that old serpent called the devil and Satan, which deceived the whole world. He was cast out into the earth, and his angel were cast out with him. And I heard a loud voice saying in heaven, now is come salvation and strength and the kingdom of our God and the power of his Christ. For the accuser of our brethren is cast down, which accused them before our God day and night, and they overcome him by the blood of the Lamb, by the word of their testimony, and they love not their lives unto the death. Therefore rejoice, ye heaven, and ye that dwell in them. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea, for the devil is come down unto you, having great wrath, because he knoweth he had a short time. And when the dragon saw that he was cast into the earth, he persecuted the woman which brought forth the man-child. And to the woman was given two wings of a great eagle, that she might fly into the wilderness, into the place where she is nourished for a time and times, and have a time from the face of the serpent. And the serpent cast out of his mouth water as flood after the woman, that it might cause her to be carried away of the flood. And the heart helped the woman, and the heart opened her mouth and swallowed up the flood which the dragon cast out of his mouth. And the dragon was wroth with the woman, and went to make war with the remnant of her seed, which keep the commandments of God and have the testimony of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, we thank you because of love. Father, we have not failed. Devil has failed. This short time of the kingdom of darkness, we are more than conqueror. In the name of Jesus, thank you for the power to reveal you. We overcome him by the blood of the Lamb, by the word of our testimony. For we love now life on the point of death. Thank you for the victory. Blessed be your name. Oh, this year is victorious. Oh, sinners are converted. Bastards are coming back. Oh, Lord, people that are weary, people that are tired, people that have been discouraged, they are coming back. Even people that are going to lasciviousness, even fake prophet, fake pastor, big pastor that are actually preaching worldliness, they are coming to cry because the power of God is coming down. Thank you, Jesus, for the revival of revelation. Thank you, Jesus, for this opening of eyes. Thank you because of this teaching. Thank you because of this word. Thank you because of the people you are using and people you are calling. Thank you because we have lifted Jesus up. Draw men to yourself. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. We appreciate you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.